The crew of Nightingale was sent to a neighboring penal colony settlement in the clouds. There was a sudden and baffling break in communications, and we were entrusted to inspect it. We were greeted by ominous silence and hesitantly disembarked to investigate. Just large crystals, rows and rows of them. Are you all right? Clouds below. Leo, that was Baldassol. That murderous traitor. That monster.
Calm down, Adrian. It looks like not even prison could hold him for long. Now it's up to us to deal with him.
Sister, that fiend must pay for his crimes, but we can't take him down by ourselves. We need to alert the elders and talk to the seer.
We need to find... be careful with that gauntlet. It might have some glitches. It's just...
Those things are unleashed on the city. They could crystallize everyone.
The power's down and the engine's stalling. What's happening?
There's something on the deck. I will draw its attention. If we're to stand any chance of escaping, we need to get the ship back online right now.
There's no point in trying to escape. You're all a part of this.
The power's back up. I need to get back to the helm and get us out of here.
So the power's back. What's the situation on deck? Right, let me fix that. You have your hands full as it is.
It's just as I feared. The ship's automatic navigation broke down when we lost power. And if we're going to land safely, we must set the navigation manually. I need your... Great job, sister, but we're still losing altitude. The gas chamber in the balloon must be damaged. We must get higher up if we're to reach the landing site.
I've repaired the fuse. Here, you'll need it to be able to safely climb into the balloon. Need to find a way out of here, or he will kill us all.
Why following us, and not simply heading for the city? Could he be after the drone we took?
Maybe he just wants no witnesses to... Hello? Anyone there? Oh, I'm so glad it... I'll be fine, though. You should find Adrienne. She went up the cliff to try and distract... Here, you might need this to climb up.
Vile man! You murdered my father! Whatever you're planning now, we'll stop you!
I murdered no one. You took what I need to prove my innocence. And I'll get it back. One way or the other.
Wow, what just happened?
He didn't hurt me, but I don't think we can stop him. We must get to the city and warn everyone. I'll try to make this ship airborne again. Do you know where Leo is? The ship is still working, but we need to find the batteries. Where's Leo?
You again? You made a mistake getting involved in all of this. I won't let you take the drone back to the city. This ends here.
I'm so glad you're all right. This is a catastrophe. The temple where we crash-landed caved in, taking down the entire harbor above it. We should take a closer look. Maybe there are still survivors down. Try looking for them with this. It's a bit dented, but the lenses are fine. Val's drones? They're turning people into crystals! The ship is landing near the Seer's Temple. What's he doing there? We must get to her before Bal does. But if we land here, I'm not sure I'll be able to take off again. You'll have to jump. Get yourself a parachute, and I'll bring you in as close as possible.
I'm fine. You've interrupted the drone. It was draining my life essence, like it did with the others. Luckily, you showed up when you did. A breath longer, and you'd be talking to a crystal right now. Someone on that ship is controlling those drones. I sensed a tortured mind turned to evil. I recognize those blue shards. They are made out of sacred stone. And they are extremely powerful. All life came from the used in a certain way. These blue shards. Pendant.
Thank you.
appears someone stole the shards from our sanctuary and used them to build these drones. But I'm afraid. Whatever is on it. Take this with you. It
thank you. Thank you.
Thank the sky someone came down here. I thought I was done for. Bell knocked me out at the temple. I was hoping the guards would save me when they took... Thank you. Now we need to get to that crystal shard. Thank you. Excellent. You have the shards. Give them to me. Well, you're smart. You were bound to find out, weren't you? But now that my master drone is complete, no one... So brave. Unlike your father, the late mayor. He was supportive until he realized the cost, and then he wanted out. So I had to kill him and get that meddling Bal out of the way by framing him. And the cost? The killing of thousands. It means nothing.
Down there! Surrender! And get out! Sister, it's you! Are you all right? Here, grab this rope! We've got Bal. He's being transferred to the Elders' Hall for the trial. How could this be? Our uncle is behind everything. He wants to awaken the giant? Is that even possible?
Thank you.
Darn it, the gate is closed. We'll have to find a way to open it.
Thank you.
If we obtain concrete evidence to present to the Council, they will have to let us through.
This use of technology against the people of this city will be treated as a war crime and sentenced as such.
And rightly so. But I am falsely accused of—
Baldasol, in— What is the meaning of this? State the reason— The evidence you provided is astonishing. To think and to try and awaken the giant of all things for this—
No, you can't stop me. The giant will awaken, and I—
The core is in grave danger. Somebody needs to stop this.
Thank you.
Don't worry about me. If you don't stop him now, there will be no one left to save.
You don't understand, but the mother promised to bring them back if I raise the giant from his slumber. The life of a creator for the lives of my girls. You won't stop me. I'm so...
Leo's demise ended his scheme to awaken the sleeping giant and help Baal prove his innocence and reclaim his honor. With Seer's help, we began the painstaking task of freeing citizens from their crystal cages and rebuilding the city.